shit, not good. Okay, okay, I'm trying.
While I was away, and he was talking for I knew it, and as he grew, he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad, you know I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue, man, when you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, you know we'll have a good time then. Turned 10 just the other day. He said, thanks for the ball, Dad. Come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today. I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. And he walked away, but he smiled every day and said, I'm gonna be like him. Yeah, you know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy, blue, the man on the moon. When you're coming home, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. Well, he came from college just the other day. So much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you. Can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, but I'm feeling like Dad is the bar of the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. Dad, you know we'll have a good time then. Since retired, my son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I can find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle and the kids are the flu. But it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, grown up just like me, my boy was just like me.